Hello everyone, good day to you all. My name is the Goddess Susanu Daze, the Honorable President, Advocate, Ambassador of Peace, Professor Dr. Princess O.N. Ubebo. Yes, I'm a medical doctor in Germany and I'm also an advocate. So please, I want to let each and everyone know, in case if you have any personal issue, spiritual problem, I'm also a prophetess called by God. In case if you have any medical health issue, I want you to call me. Follow me up on my Facebook wall, Princess Obey, Goddess Susanu Daze Foundation. You know, I have numerous Facebook. So follow me even on YouTube, Goddess Susanu Daze Broadcasting International News Network, TV, C Kobe TV. God bless you. So, no matter what you are facing, I just want to kindly give this candidate advice to each and every one of us. No matter what you are facing, just know that God loves you. You know, Jesus loves you. Have a change of mind. Change your ways. If there is any area of things that you are doing, you know, there is anything you are doing and you are following one angle, and it looks as if solution is not coming up from there, you know, sometimes you need to reshuffle your card, you know, reshuffle your card and play it again. You can never tell. Luck might come by. So today, as you can see, I'm in my office, my little studio, studying my books, you know. Today is Sunday. So later on today, I will be going to church. So but at this moment, I have something I'm doing right now. You know, I'm still schooling. I'm still schooling to graduate as a police woman, you know. I want to serve the nation, especially Germany, with love, sincerity, unity, and honesty. You know, I want to be a police woman in the near future. Yet, now, a lawyer, a judge, a medical doctor. I know it will baffle so many people, you know. Some people will be wondering, how is she coping with all this professional work, you know? Let me tell you, it is the Lord's doing. When you are fully ready to carry the mantle of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you know, He's able, you know, He's able to share you in different dimensions. He is the reason for the season and He's the strength that accompany you. You cannot do it alone without Him. So all this gift that the Lord has given unto me, He has also added a divine strength for me to carry along. So God bless you. This is all I want to share with each and everyone today. Stay blessed. Till we meet soon. Bye for now.